कांग्रेस लीडर राहुल गांधी टुक अ जाइव एट प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदीज मन की बात एड्रेस ऑन 27th ऑफ जून. The Congress leader took it to his Twitter account to share a video that showed a graph titled Truth About Vaccination Rate. The tweet comes minutes before Prime Minister started his monthly radio address to the nation. Rahul Gandhi posted a video showing a graph which he called Truth About Vaccination Rate. The graph showed the data related to the COVID-19 vaccine doses administered in the country since May this year. Captioned the video as just deliver the COVID-19 vaccine to every citizen of the country, then tell your Man Ki Baat. Man Ki Baat is the Prime Minister's monthly radio address to the nation, which is broadcast on the last Sunday of every month. In his 78th edition of the monthly Man Ki Baat radio program, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday appealed to people to shun COVID-19 vaccine hesitancy and ensure jabs to them and their family members to protect themselves from the coronavirus. India in the last 24 hours reported 50,040 new COVID-19 cases according to data from the Union Health Ministry. A rise from its spike of 48,698 new cases a day ago. Kerala reported 12,118 new cases while Maharashtra recorded 9,812. As many as 1,258 new fatalities were also recorded in the same duration.